Ladies and gentlemen, the Daytona 500 winning Ford Fusion. The banner you see in the background, the 600th win, also was in victory lane that day, as it was Ford's 600th win, and the checkered flag to the right was a presentation from the Wood Brothers to the museum a year ago at this time.